Hey there everybody, welcome back to a brand new episode of Let's Play Borderlands 3. So last time we were up against Captain Todoroki here, so this time we're gonna beat him like my name is Endeavor. So let's go ahead and kill him. Alright. Nah. This dude just really loves his ice, huh? Ow, that one hit me. Crap. Thank you. Oh god. Oh no. I just killed the last guy up here. Oh great. I die. Supposed to beat you like your name is a nerd. Get to Rookie. The fact that I've gone through all this and your shield still isn't gone depresses me. Oh, finally. Oh, god damn it. No. Come on. Somebody. Not like, oh, damn it. Why did I grenade right in front of me? Oh, come on, man. What was I thinking? Nothing is full. Pistols. I need to refill everything. I almost had it too. Man. Why did this happen? Now I gotta get all his shields down again. Deal with all the other BS again. Take me forever, man. It's a rookie. This is actually the most annoying boss. I actually just wanna not play this game today. Seriously uncool, man. Again with this garbage? No.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right?
I'm giving this one more attempt. One more today. And then I'm done. Let's do it. Told you I'd beat you like my name was Endeavor, so die! Die! Ooh, orange.
Salt Hunter, you wasted Truant? Good riddance.
My only regret is that I had to stop punching him.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
Jesus.
Always good to see a friendly face.
Never again. No more of that. I'm not fighting him again. That guy sucks. Huh. What am I even going to get rid of for this? Because I need to have that orange weapon. You know what? The dangerous quasar. Goodbye. Give me orange.
Woe
little monk.
To any who stand against you.
Here.
Hither and yon we scurry, questioning us.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes something.
Guns at the ready, just to be safe.
It's working. Holy crap. I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now. Teach me that right now. Whew, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
Now let's go get it.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know, I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool. This could be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
What, these?
Is that iridium?
Huh.
What is that?
Oh, okay. So nothing else happens when I inspect it.
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren, someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
Alright.
Still can't believe what Tyrene did to Lilith. When we catch up to that bitch, there's gonna be a reckoning.
Ooh! Fierce, Maya, fierce! Respect, though. Hey, he almost made me miss this. What is this? What does this give? Interesting guns. Redundant downsizer. I guess I'll take the downsizer. Oops. I'm gonna get rid of both these class mods, honestly. Meh. Ugh. Jesus. I hate that fight. I never want to do that fight again. So, let's go ahead and head back to Sanctuary. Finally. Oh, that fight was obnoxiously long. Maybe if Elswing is a different character class, that would have been, you know, a little bit more manageable. Let's go ahead and give this to Tanis. Oh, yeah, that's definitely not the way to Tanis' room.
Hello, semi-adult human. I am...
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
Wait, what?
Yeah! When you took on the Bullymongs, and Captain Flint, and the stairs! I make Maya tell me about it all the time!
So you want to hear stories about how cool I am?
Yeah!
Have you come to the right place? Come, new favorite crew member, come and hear the story of how my ass saved the entire ship. There I was, surrounded by total Nimrods.
What are you?
I couldn't tell you the difference between an implosion drive and a sun-baked egg salad sandwich. Be careful, I said. This is high-tech stuff. But no, they wouldn't listen to me. They just took off. No regard for safety protocols. Now the whole ship is tearing itself apart. Lilith says, oh no, we've got a home. That's when I made a decision even the Firehawk herself couldn't make. I chose to throw myself into danger rather than risk the lives of my friends and crewmates. And I plugged the hole with my own ass.
Wow. It's like being in the presence of a real-life legend.
I get that a lot.
Can I pet this thing? I want to pet this thing.
Hi. What are you? You're so interesting and new.
No, not allowed to run. You're cute. Alright, oh, whatever. That's enough distractions. Although I like random things like that. Okay, Moxie. Ellie. Cargo bay. The infirmary is this way. So Tanis is one floor up, huh? I can jump up there? No? Okay, I have to take the stairs like a normal person. No, she's on the other side. Whoops. I'll get used to Sanctuary 3 eventually.
A new vault key fragment. Just holding this makes my skin tingle. That and I ate one of Marcus's discount burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete vault key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the vault key on Pandora required 3 pieces. Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day. What do you mean, a siren apprentice?
I can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about this later.
Hmm. Alright.
What's up, killer? Maya says you kick some major ass.
After dying 3 times.
What can I say? I'm a natural.
Yeah, 4th time's a charm, right? Or 5th,
well,
technically.
1 fragment down, 2 more to go.
So what is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malawan on Athenas? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
I'm not sure, but the Calypsos seem to know more about the vaults than any of us, even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. Maybe they told Malawan to invade Athenas. They say they're after something called the Great Vault, and the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Hey, it's Reese.
Long time. So, how are things?
Wow, nice mustache.
Thanks. It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm freaking out here. Freaking out. And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment. So.
All I needed to hear. We're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, allies! Reese, out.
Mm-hmm.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science.
Hey, I have a mustache. That's just rude. Rude ass.
So, the tattoos. You want to talk about it?
Honestly, no. Not much to say.
Gotcha. Well, I should probably get settled in. It's good to be back on Sanctuary. Hey, Sanctuary.
Yeah. Alright, ladies. That'll be the end of this episode of Let's Play Borderlands 3. This is the AfroLad signing out. If you liked today's episode, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Me raging at Todoroki for the fifth and final time, thank God. If you liked today's episode, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Hit that subscribe button to join the Curly Crew, and I will catch you all here next time on Let's Play Borderlands 3. I hope you all have a great and wonderful day.